I don't think this is how most people play Tarkov. I'm a very cautious Tarkov player, very slow. I don't have the reaction time, so I don't try to compete with people that do, you know? That's my whole vibe, really, is I know I can't outfight these lads up close. As you can see. So, I will just hide. I mean, my reaction times there were fucking incredibly bad. So, that lad was creeping about. I will just never try to fight those guys. Probably a player scav.